फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक, वेलकम टू फिटनेस विथ विश एंड थैंक यू एवरी वन फॉर ज्वाइनिंग मी टूडे एंड आई एम सो ग्लैड एंड सो हैप्पी दैट ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टेकन अप दिस चैलेंज एंड यू आर डूइंग रियली ग्रेट. आई एम सीइंग रियली अमेजिंग रिजल्ट एंड पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट. आई एम गेटिंग लॉट ऑफ टीएम, सो आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू एंड आई एम रियली वेरी हैप्पी दैट यू ऑल आर सीइंग दिस गुड रिजल्ट. सो दिस इज अ लास्ट वीक ऑफ द चैलेंज and in the same pace as we were doing it earlier, for two sets for initial 3 days, then three sets for 4, 5, 6 days, and on 7th day we are only doing one set and stretching. So that's it. After challenge is completed, after this 1 week, you have to go back to my 28 days challenge one, the first, very first challenge, and repeat that challenge again for your continuity. And soon I'll be coming up with more videos. So keep working out and remember, consistency is the key to results. So that's it for now and let's begin with our workout. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with the next exercise.
Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with our next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with our next exercise. Take rest for 15 seconds. Let's begin with our next exercise.
Hey everyone, I hope you guys really enjoyed this amazing workout. If you did, then please give a thumbs up for me and also share your experience and feedback with me. And don't forget to share this with your friends, your family members who you think this would be helpful for. And remember, after your entire this 28 days workout challenge is completed, go back to my weight loss challenge 1 and complete another 28 days challenge. And keep doing the workout. Consistency is the key to result. And that's it. Stay healthy, stay fit. See you soon. Bye bye.